Warning for all the virgin ears out there. If you can't take words like fuck, shit, damn, and nigga, especially nigga, and like ooh, nigga, then you best leave this goddamn channel right now. Heed my words. Heed my words. You will hear a lot of it if you continue from here. Have a blessed day.
I'm back, baby. And I'm back, baby. And I'm back, baby. Boy, Big Quinn, I'm back in here. You still gotta do King Kendrick next. His Black Friday track, where he does Tale of Two Cities beat on top of his bars, goddammit. This is gonna perfectly mesh because this beat is so fucking disgusting. Oh, it's just foul. It's just so good. It's so good. It's a foul, dirty, disgusting beat. Just all the funk. Damn good beat. Let's waste no more fucking time. King Kendrick, Black Friday track. First reaction, let's fucking go.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody's fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Ooh. Kendrick Lamar, the people champion, a manimal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. Woo. I like my raps extra prolific. Nowadays, my gun is off the waist nowadays. Ooh. Seven figures and retainer for the case nowadays. I'm talking ooh higher power every other hour since Eddie Bowers and stash boxes and lid showers. Breaking the padlock and the dead coward dying in the dark. Oh. Death's entire lion surrounding self repairs. Watch a nigga you share. Oh.
Fire. That was motherfucking fire. Damn, Kendrick, why? Why you had to kill him? Man, if I had to say so myself, I think, yes, indeed, a collaboration album is in order. Yeah, yeah, that was awesome. That was awesome. That was good listening. Both of those good listens. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, it's your boy Big Quinn. Indeed.
Big Quinn, indeed.